What's up, everybody? We're brother.
And I'm Terry.
Our show is Terrell. We show is back with another reaction video. And everybody.
Everybody.
We show about a red too. Some Courtney Hadwin. She a 13-year-old. Got the golden buzzer. Her performance was winning. And it's America's Got Talent 2018.
Hope you guys enjoyed this. Give us more videos to react to right now. I want to do a notification shout out. And I want to shout out Jasmine Flower 1979. She said done. She liked all my posts last night. I remember that. Thank you for that. We appreciate you. I also want to shout out Andrew Crows. Yeah. Thank you, man. Thank you for subscribing to our channel. Said done. Love your videos. May God keep on blessing this channel so it can grow and reach out the nation. Oh, appreciate it.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. We appreciate you. God bless you. And I also want to shout out Mike _MFN_Smitty. He said, love y'all videos. Y'all put a smile on my face. 100%. Not 100, but 100 sign. Much love, brother. We appreciate you.
Appreciate you.
Thank you. And if you want a notification shout out, all you have to do is follow the directions in the description. And we shout you out too. And we want you guys to
like, comment, and subscribe with us. Turn post notifications with a bell in. So you can be a part of the notification squad. And join the family.
Here we go.
Welcome to America's Got Talent. How are you?
A little bit nervous.
That's okay to be nervous. That's totally understandable. What's your name?
Courtney.
And how old are you?
13.
Oh, 13. Wow. What's your favourite subject in school?
Music.
What kind of music?
I don't know.
You're very sweet. And I'm guessing you're going to be singing for us?
Yeah.
Listen, don't be nervous. I know this is a big stage and there's lots of people here, but you're here for a reason, so go for it and good luck.
Thank you.
You got this, Courtney.
You got this, Courtney.
First came out, and then you sing, and you're like a lion.
Yeah.
I mean, wow, genuinely, yeah. Incredible. Howie, what did you think?
Oh my God, you are not from this era. You're from a whole different era.
Yes.
And I'm a huge Janis Joplin fan, and there's a story, if you ever watch the documentary, Clive Davis, he goes to the Monterey Pop Festival, and he sees this young girl that nobody has ever seen before, that nobody knows. It was the first time Janis Joplin got signed.
Wow.
And that changed her life. Do you know that story?
Yeah.
I'm not Clive Davis. I'm Howie Mandel, and I can't sign you to a record deal. The only thing I can do for you, young lady, is give you
the buzzer. Yeah.
Courtney, you are going straight to the live show. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
No, thank you so much. Oh my God.
You are absolutely amazing. I've never seen anything like that. Can we give her some love?
Can I just say something?
Y'all, that was amazing.
Don't judge a book by its cover, y'all.
Don't do it.
Y'all, she was so nervous. Like, man, I did not expect that to come out of her mouth. Like, when she started dancing, I was like, oh, okay. And she started singing.
She was like a lioness.
He was right. It was like she was like a little mouse.
Yeah.
When she came out there. And when
she turned into a roaring lion.
Take us on a journey. Tell us what she did. What was going through her mind? Tell us what. Take us on a journey.
You just gonna put me on a spot like that?
Yeah, tell him.
I'm a little nervous. So this is what she did. She looked down. And as she looked down at the floor. And she was like, "You are about to blow this place up!" And then she lifted her head. And the bomb, it started to tick, tick-tock. And then, after that, it said, boom! Explosion.
What is wrong with you?
I don't know.
Well, that was accurate, though.
It was.
Yeah, because you're right. When she started, she was like this.
Yeah.
She put her head down. She's starting to, like, I'm about to kill them. They just don't know it. I'm tricking them. Hey, turn her head. She's like, I ain't nervous, y'all. I got y'all.
Yeah.
But that was real saucy. She put a lot of real
sauce on that.
Oh, sauce on that, yeah. Yeah, Courtney, you did your thing.
Everybody put real sauce in the comments.
To be able to go up there in front of all those people and, like, millions of people see this show, and if you like to be that brave, little these young kids to be this brave and go up there, it's amazing.
Yeah,
it's already amazing for anybody because that's a lot of people, but for you, like a young person, like, man, you might have been nervous, but you came out with confidence.
Yeah, I would have turned into a pile of Skittles.
You mean feathers?
Skittles.
You know what?
What?
I felt like we did a golden buzzer dance, but, you know, it didn't really, we was kind of off.
Okay.
When we did the Millie Rock.
Okay.
I feel like we should give her another golden buzzer dance, but in the brother, like, style.
Okay.
My name's Tyrone.
I'm Nikwa.
I'm Tasha.
My name is Oscar. And we're